Alright, let's try the game and just assume we're in flip mode. Uh-oh. We've hit the something defense, we're gonna crash, evacuate. Oh, we're vertically flipped. Okay. I was expecting a horizontal flip. That was really weird. That was scary. But at least we all escaped. Right, guys? Guys? Oh. Whoa! How about that reaction time? God, I almost got hit by the first obstacle in the game. How embarrassing would that have been? Oh, I can actually flip with the up and down keys, so let's do it that way instead. Okay, this is where we are in the ship. This is where you happen to be. Alrighty. That's the plan. Whoa! I know, this part of the game is just taunting you with how easy it is. The game actually does get quite challenging later on. Yeah, I don't need your stinking trinkets. Ah! Don't hit me. Whoa! I get hit. And there's death number one. Got that out of the way. Got number two out of the way. Whoa! I forgot about that. And that. Okay, I could have seen that one coming. Yeah! Made it back. Nice. That's one down. Let's go, go, go. Yeah, I'm just being silly here. I'm not actually that impatient. I'm just bored. Hey, look! There's possible teleporters all over the place. Let's see. Wait, I can't get into the red part there. Let's go this way, though. Was this just a trinket? I don't need to teleport, but it's nice to know I have the option. Wait, get ready to bounce. Okie dokie. Bouncing is perfectly safe. Whoops. Well, that was a bit stupid. Yeah, forget that trinket. Ha! How great is this level design? that that little triangle there can stop you from making progress. If you're really careless. I'm also really confused by this hitting down to go, or hitting up to go down thing. You can hit either up or down to flip. I'm just stubbornly using the up key, and it's confusing me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Okay. So... come on. Can I do this? I know I've beaten the game normally. It shouldn't be, in theory, any more difficult to do the game flipped. Just mentally it's challenging to, some of these obstacles, perceiving them upside down. Oh, right. Rightio. Oh, I can't hold right there. That's too early. This is really good level design to make traps that are so simplistic. Things that should be so easy to dodge. And just the game mechanics make it tricky. It's like you're playing Melee or something. Oops. Yeah, that's not the way to go. There we go. Oops. Take three. Action. Wrong way. Take four. Right. It's just really difficult to say, like, as you're transitioning from screen to screen, that I need to need to move over. Taking that blind leap of faith is pretty difficult. Because, I mean, that's the one thing you fear, is that you dodge too early. As you're not able to actually see what you're trying to dodge. Okay. Oh. No, I thought surely there's no way I could have gone too far. I went just ever so slightly too far there. Entanglement generator. Oh, that's right, and over there, there's a trinket. I mean, yeah, there's... oops. Let's not go that way. We've got a crew to rescue. Okay. Dodging these things is tricky. It's crazy how it's perfectly synced with that one dude. Nope. That was wrong. Nice. Let's go back and hit the checkpoint. Nope, that's wrong too. That's also wrong. Checkpoint. That was not right. That's also not right. Nope! Somehow that just seems so much easier right side up. Wait, so I can jump here. Oh, that... Okay, of course that doesn't work. Wait, no, I could do this. And jump and flip. I'm over here. I'm still going the wrong way. But no, I can... Wait. What am I doing? Okay. Yeah. You can just, if you can manage it, you can land on one of those platforms. It doesn't seem manageable. Oops. That was dumb. Oh, right. So this one gives you room to land on. The other ones don't. That's what's so different and special about this one. That's too far. That's not right at all. That's too early. That's too early. That's too early. That's too late. That's wrong. It's also wrong. No, I could do this, hold down here. It's just one fewer thing. A single fewer thing. I don't want to go up. But yeah, I could do this, and then it's slightly easier to do. Haha! Finally died in a different room that time. Oops. Oops. No, I can do this. There we go. They call this a diode because you can only go up in it. Let's go, go, go! Philadelphia experiment. I don't remember what that experiment is. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yeah, no, this is the exit to the cabin. Found a teleporter in the middle of nowhere, which I'm sure is bound to be useless. How about that dodging? Wait, what the heck did I see down here? The filter. Oh yeah. Positive force. Oh. Ah. Oh, that does disintegrate. Oops. I assumed that the conveyor on the right conveyed to the right, which was incorrect. So I've got to jump and hold right, and then jump and hold right again. You chose poorly. What's so terrible about this place? Oh, shit. So I've got to flip to get onto that. No, wait, I don't have to flip to get onto that. I just have to run like heck. There's two answers to that puzzle. Oops. There we go. Checkpoint. Wrong way. You just keep coming back. Oops. 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 Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Wait, I can do this. Better control that timing. Just because I'm more accustomed to flipping. Lighter than air. Except the room's upside down. Spikes do! Oops. Oh, okay, I guess apparently I need to flip to get some control over my X position. I did try to flip. There we go. Oops. Let's get the cursor out of the way. Nope. Oh. I was slow on the draw there. There we go. Right, of course, after I'd make the jump, then I look and see that it's just not safe. Not sure what that was about. Yeah, that was more than a bit too slow. Why does this platform move so fast? Wait. Ha! It's like the platform and the stars move at a different rate. There we go. Toot, Oops. Okay. Checkpoint. Oh, I remember that. Oh, right. To make it through this, I need to use the conveyor to accelerate me. And there's no dodging it once I'm in there. Alright, so here... Sensible room. How about I not fail it this time? There we go. Whoa, what was that about? Why'd I do that? I've got some coordination, right? Maybe? Maybe not. Wait, do I approach... Which side do I approach these from? This side, maybe? Oh, I flip each time. That's what I'm supposed to do. Flip. That's not it. Flip. Flip. Flippity flip. There we go. Here we are. Two down, only a few to go. Go me. Not my birthday, but still making progress. So we can celebrate that progress. Ooh, how interesting. Maybe. Oops. Go. Forgot about that room. Okay, so to make it through this room, you have to be really careful. See? Stay close. There's no way it'll get more challenging from here on. Alright. There we go. It says don't be afraid. Oops. Let's try that again. Yeah, this is looking pretty casual at the moment. I forgot to put my timer up, that's the reason why. You know, if I put a timer on here, we could call it a speedrun. Step, 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 there we go. And now the tricky room. Oops, I forgot. I have to keep moving there. I don't have any time to relax. Here we go. Nope, that doesn't work. That also doesn't work. You actually do have to jump. Nope. I mean, why can't this guy find his way around across the room on his own? Does he really need me to tell him when to jump, or when to step and when not to? What if I just YOLO it? No, there's no way that would ever work. Now you have to find your way back across, out. And then you have to do this. Thankfully, this one's a little bit easier. Oh, they could make that room so much more challenging if they just move the ceiling, or I guess you'd call it the floor. They just move that a touch closer. Wasn't keeping up. Oops. Let's try that again. Why is it my problem if he's dumb enough to get stabbed? At least that time he got stabbed before I did. Dude, I was on the edge of the platform. Could not have given him clearer direction to just keep with me. I'm gonna argue that he pushed me on that one. I mean, you guys saw it. He pushed me. Oops, that was way too early. Yeah, this room's actually more difficult upside down than it is, as it is in the normal level play. Just gauging how far, this has to be pretty far down for me to step across like that. So here, you have to guide him through this pretty easy maze. Except you can't do the one thing I did there. So I have to step all the way to the right. No, he doesn't go left any further, so you have to actually step left this way. And then go back. He pushed me, you saw it. I mean, you can deny it and lie about it all you want, but he definitely pushed me. Alright, so we've saved, I forget, two or three of these dudes now. So I'm gonna go right and see just. Let's not get hit by that. Well, that's not the right way. Or is it? Just a trinket. Or is there another captain this way? Teleporter divot. That's right, we're doing the tower upside down, maybe? I don't remember. I'm not collecting the trinkets this time, I'm just trying to beat the game in flip mode. Oops. Huh, you think I could have dodged that one. Oops. Oops. Let's try that again. And again. We can do this. I'm arguing that that guy's still pushing me. I'm too slow. I should try being less slow. Or, as some people might put it, more quick. Let's try that again. And again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. And then avoid all the spikes. Hit the checkpoint. Avoid some more spikes. And we made it to the bottom of the tower. Oh, you see those text-mashing speedrun strats? That's definitely a speedrun. I saved so much time on that text-mashing. One remains. Oh, that's right, we have the other minigame. See? I'm doing all that going back and forth to see the random number generator. Very important strategy. Also, just getting hit a few times, again, just to see the random number generator. You never know when you need to seed that random number generation. Oh, that was bad. That was also bad. If you do get hit, you want to try to keep it like, after each multiple of 5 seconds. So make a special effort to avoid getting hit for the last part between, well, if the timer is ending in a 6 or a 5 or a 1 or a 0, make a special effort to avoid getting hit, even if it means you're putting yourself in harm's way. Yeah, that would be amazing if it would rewind not by 5, but by some larger number. Like, can you imagine if it would rewind you 10 seconds instead of 5? Or as you say, you just have to go without getting hit for an entire 60 seconds. But you know, there is a trophy in this game. That trophy is if you manage to beat the entire game without dying once. They've even invented an entire mode of the game they call No Death Mode. Those are actually difficult to dodge. It should be simple, but I'm just being dumb, I guess. And here we go. Oh yeah, such speedrun strats. Okay. Hey! Look, I broke the game. How do you like those speedrun strats? Okay, well, it's fair to say I'm not a speedrunner then. I can't escape, can't do anything to get out of this. So that's pretty cool. We'll just sit here and jam out. Okay, we'll try launching the game again and see if it completely forgot where I'm at. Probably remembers. Of course, now I have to check if the screen capture's working. Hey, look, I can continue my game. Is my capture going? Almost certainly it's failing, but we'll see just any second now. Oh, hey, look, we're seeing the game. Nice. Alright, so that's how you break the game, by the way. You just hit all the buttons, apparently, and it's just too much for the game. It doesn't know what to do. So, where is dude number 5? Probably not this way. Let's go the other way. How about this? Oh yeah, he's totally over there. No, but he must be... I don't know. Gotta pick a teleporter. Pick your poison. Yeah, I'm not seeing a way to get to any of the parts that we haven't already explored. Maybe this one. Maybe you just go down and left. Let's try it. this the place? Right here? Like, this thing here, is this it? No. Alright, where else might it be? I guess I could go left. Let's just keep going. Wrong way. Let's try that again. Oh, it's just a trinket. Whatever. We got trinket number 1 of 20. Totally worth it. You'd think that of all the trinkets, that would not be the one that I collect. Nope, we're getting a checkpoint. We're not gonna do it the fast way. We're gonna do it the slow way. For the sake of the speedrun. Alright, so where else could I go? That's not the map. Is this the map? Well, we got that trinket. I could go down and left and see if there's anything there, right? I'd have to go this way to get down and left. Have I been here before? No. Hey, look! A teleporter. Great. I could go up and left. Perfect. Just what I was aiming for. Let's see if I can hit those spikes one more time. Dude, red guy, what are you doing out here? It's not safe. Hey, Captain! Yeah, you think? Oh. I could go this way. Wait, can I make this jump? I made the jump. Let's see. One second. Oh, there's nothing here? What the crap? What a cruddy dead end. Hey, look, it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle. Yeah, who doesn't like puzzles? Maybe we're going the right way, maybe we're not. I don't think I can get to that one. At least not directly. Alright, now we got to it. Which gets us here, of course. Of course. Wait. Oh, this is... I remember this. The one where all the rooms look alike, just to mess with you. Hey, we got the trinket accidentally. Not going for it. Let's see, where was the exit to this thing? Okay, we got to a teleporter. This be how it be. Oops. That number wasn't even over 9,000. Oh, come on. We're trying to speedrun strat here, guys. I mean, that's too risky even for a speedrun strat, isn't it? Here we go. Oh, I almost made it. We have to keep trying. We're compelled. We must. We can't give up now. There we go. That's a speedrun strat. And followed by getting hit by the spikes. That's to speed, to see the random number generator. Random numbers are really important. Oh! Okay, 1 second. Real life calls. Oh! Okay. And you gotta hit the spikes a few more times just to really get those good random numbers. Okay, fine. Maybe I just do this the normal, boring way. After trying it this way one more time. And maybe another time. And maybe a time after that. Nope. Well. Fine. Doop. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oops. Flip. Sounds like my hard drive's melting. That can't be good. But it's just a hard drive. Time to get serious, it says. Oh, nice. Wait. How do I get through here? Like this. Then I have to jump. Oh, I can't make that. It's just, those spikes are just well enough placed that I can't shortcut this. I missed the jump key. Again. Just keep missing it. Build the dramatic tension. Because eventually I'm gonna get this. And then jump into the spikes over there. I didn't need to jump. I did it just for the fun of it. Oh, that wasn't my hard drive. That was my CPU fan, or computer fan. Whoops. That was... Nope. Nope. Let's keep trying. Nuh-uh. Here we go. Wheeler's Wormhole. Oops, let's not get hit this time. Or that time. Crud. Let's go, 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 maybe? Hey, I made it. Somehow. I mean, of course I made it. Wait, how do I get out of this? Oh, I have to go through the middle. That confused me just a bit. Oops. There we go. And I just gotta mind the gap. See, how hard's that? Mind the gap. Mind the gap. There we go. Easy peasy. Forget the trinket. We're going. Okay, that wasn't so bad. This one's slightly more bad. This will make you flip. It's funny because it involves the word flip. And it has more than one meaning in that context. Oops. Where do I even go here? I'm so confused. So much for shortcuts, huh? Okay, I'm successfully over here, but to what end? And I'm over here. Oh, right. There's not a wall there. Oops. I move much quicker than these things move. Oh, so I have to go through the chute here and not get hit by that one. One, two, three. One, two, three, go. And then not get hit by this dude. Like I said, don't get hit by it. Or, yeah, in fact, just don't get hit by anything in this part of the game. I don't understand how anybody manages to complete the game on deathless mode. That seems more than a bit crazy. Two, three. One, two, three, go. Oh! Wow, look at that hitbox. That was one heck of a hitbox. At least I'm getting better at this part. One, two, three, go. Two, three, go. Oh, I missed it. Two, three, go. Note to self, jump before moving. This ain't Mario, and I mean, in Mario, some of the edges are kind of forgiving. In this game, the edges are not at all forgiving. Also, don't confuse up and down. We're not playing this game normally, we're playing it in flip mode, so everything's upside down. Which you'd think wouldn't be a big deal, but apparently it is. One, two, three, go! Oops. Now that's a speedrun strat, is go between the hearts. And don't get hit, of course. One, two, three, go. And then don't get hit by that one either. But at least there's a checkpoint here. There should actually be a mode of this game with no checkpoints. How crazy would that be? It's not easy being green. Or blue. Green dudes can't flip. That's okay, I don't care. And here we go, the final stage. Oh no, what happened to Captain Viridian? Wait, is this color actually Viridian? Is that what Viridian looks like? I thought that that was just like a Game Boy coloring glitch. Apparently Viridian does look this special shade of greenish blue. Somehow I thought it looked more like spring green. Oops. Oops. Now wait, there is a way to do this. Well, no, I guess I should go around. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. I moved too early. Much too early. There we go. Can't just leap of faith it. Come on. Come on. Let's do this. Do this! Come on. Can I make it through here without getting hit? Okay. That doesn't work. What if I flip before any of that? Yeah, let's just flip from there. It gets us halfway where we're going. Almost. There we go. Ha ha. I missed. There we go. On the waterfront. Switched. Can I go outside that? Okay. Easy peasy. Just don't get hit. Like that. It's exactly what you need to avoid, is getting hit like that. Yeah, that room does give a very strong, strong impression of Vertigo. If you don't have Vertigo, you're not watching the stream. That was too early. Okay. Let's see if we can make it through Vertigo. Can you imagine making it through all the action-packed rooms and then failing in a room like Vertigo? Where literally the only thing that can kill you is just walking into the big obstacle that's pretty easy to dodge. Okay, now here's a more action-paced room. Oops, that was too early. But yeah, I think as I was saying earlier, I think a no checkpoint mode would be interesting, potentially. It'd be different from Deathless mode in that you'd have infinite retries, but you'd just have to dodge a ton more obstacles to get anywhere. Oh, I remember what I'm supposed to do in the next room now. So I'm supposed to dodge this and then go through it. That was just a really bad... That was bad timing. I need to sacrifice more to the RNG gods. There we go. And not get hit on the other side. Oops, that was no good. Obviously, you have to be going up in this room. There's no way you could manage this going the other way. Oh, actually, the one on the right's the easier of the two to dodge. Huh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. We can do this. Maybe. Nope. Maybe we can't. We can try. That was too early. That was also... Well, that was just bad coordination on my part. Let's try this again. Once more. One more time. One more time. Another time. Here we go. This is the time. Or the time after this one. That's disorienting. There we go. Easy peasy. Checkpoint. Ah, this must be what's causing the interference. Let's turn it off. Yeah! There's no way anything could go wrong when you repair your own TV. Oops. That was too early. Too late. Or actually too early there again. That was bad timing. Oh, I can't stand there for any measurable duration. Nope. Nope, can't stand there. Huh, almost made it. I hope the color changes don't give you guys seizures. Oh wait, what? Sh- Surely I can dodge these guys if I just walk straight through. Yeah, there we go. Breeze Company. One, two, three. Nope. Can you imagine playing the whole game in deathless mode and then losing on this room? Or on that room. How crazy would that be? Wait. No, but if I dodge up... Yeah, that doesn't... That does not put me on the other side of this. Man, this room is brutal. How do I dodge the circles? Can I dodge them? Just have to keep moving. Nope. That was a complete and total lack of coordination. Likewise. Well, I almost had it that time. I wonder if I'm gonna actually succeed in beating the game with under 500 deaths. Also, I have no idea what happened there. Apparently, I just walked or clipped through a platform. Yeah, and I'm thinking this is probably over 500 already. Hope you guys have been keeping count at home, because I sure haven't. But no, the game keeps count, just for the record. Oh no, it's the panic room. Whatever will I do? Other than shoot. Oh! Puts me all the way back at the beginning if I fail? That's mean. I guess that's what I get for making fun of the panic room. Interesting. Yeah, I have to hit the square up there. The one on the left is doomed. You can't hit that one. Or at least it's really hard to recover from if you do go that way. So it's better if I take the speedrun strat and do the one on the right. Ah! There we go. Wait. How come I don't get the checkpoint? That's rigged. Can I please have the checkpoint? Whoa, the final challenge. Presumably called so because it's the last one? Nope. Oops. Oops. Let's keep going, keep going. Ignore the fact that I have no coordination. Ah! I just needed another jump in there. I need to jump just a little bit quicker. And jump before hitting the spikes. And also Don't go too far left. That's jumping too early. That's failing to jump. That's wrong. That's very wrong. I'm gonna have to jump before falling off the edge of that. And hold go of left as I jump. But don't hold the don't let go of left too early. And then when I hit the platform down there, I have to jump again. It's a very tricky rhythm. Like that. Except, you know, actually try to make it to the exit. Something like that. Okay, checkpoint. Ha! It's the best room to die in, the last straw. Or W. Trinket! And we're out. Yeah, we'll see if my death count's over 9,000. We'll find out in a minute. I'm hoping it's under 500, because then I get a trophy. Probably isn't. It's a lot of flips. Oh! So close. Maybe next time. No trophy for me. Unfortunately, I'll have to go soon. So, I have to actually cut it here. I don't know if I'll be able to be back. We'll see. But it's been fun. Sorry for ignoring people. But I did complete the game in flip mode, which has the game upside down. So maybe it'll give me a trophy for that. I hope. Yeah. Achievement locked, flip mode complete. Let's see the awesome narration that goes with this. Any moment. Looks like this dimension is starting to destabilize, just like our own. We can stay a little bit longer, but eventually the dimension will collapse completely. There's no telling exactly how long we have with the ship's fixed, so as soon as we're ready, we can go home. What now? Let's save the dimension. Let's go! Oh. Ha, it's the game title upside down because we're in flip mode. And then the credits are scrolling the up... Okay. Very funny. Created by Terry. Music by Magnus. Yeah. The credits are flipped. What sure proof could you need? Perhaps that I'm in flip mode. You know, I'll be back when I can, but it's been an interesting session. I didn't remember this game being that engaging, but I was wrong. Wait, are the names... Huh, the patrons are still in alphabetical order. I guess they should be. Do, 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 do. Oh, this is in flip. This is also flipped. Who would have guessed? Not me. Is playing music upside down any more difficult than playing it right side up? Probably. Phew. If you want to keep exploring the game, select continue from the play menu. Holy crap, that's confusing. No, can we turn off flip mode? Ah, that was really disorienting. This is all flipped. Yeah, our new trophy is around here somewhere, if I can just find it. Complete the game in flip mode. This is the next thing I'm trying to go for. Let's see if that ever happens. Probably not. Today I did get 513 deaths, which is 14 away. So if I were just maybe a little more focused and less distracted, I could have. Anyway. But hey! Oh, we broke this other record today. We got 10 point something seconds on the Super Gravitron. What's the Super Gravitron, you ask? Well, we'll show you and leave it at that. This is flip two. Wonder if it's any easier while it's flipped. No, I've got to go though, so it's been fun. We'll reserve doing this upside down for next time. I'll see you then.